Hi everyone, this is Mitch from thesportschatplace.com. It's Thursday, May 28, 2009, here with another video baseball pick on this very, very light schedule. Boston Red Sox, Minnesota Twins, Josh Beckett taking the hill for the Red Sox, Anthony Swarak for the Minnesota Twins. You know, Beckett had a really rough start to the season, but he's been pitching very well lately. 2.14 ERA over his last three games. You know, you're only as good as your last pitch. And, you know, for Beckett, he's been pretty decent his last three outings. We hammered him early. He deserved it. You know, Swarak for the Twins, making his second start, might be a little intimidated, you know, with Beckett, you know, on the other side. Or he might rise to the challenge. Last outing, his only outing, scatters five hits over seven innings, not allowing a run. What does this mean? Two pitchers pitching pretty decently. I'm going to say let's take the under. The over-under in this one is Pick'em at nine runs. Let's take the under. I think that we take the Twins as a home dog, very, very small in this one. And our primary play, though, we're going to take the under. So this is Mitch from thesportschatplace.com. Be sure to check out all of our picks, all of our sports action, all of our write-ups. And, you know, if you want, check out some of our sponsors, Ticketmaster, you know, telling you how to get some tickets early, you know, some of the other guys, iTunes, you know, all the latest stuff. I just downloaded a bunch of stuff myself. So this is Mitch. Thanks for joining me, and have a great day.